Charles and I settled here in the booth. This should be a fun one. Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game. Let's get right to it. Started now, the kicker Chris Boswell, and we are underway from Miami. That's fielded in the end zone, and he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. The inaugural carry for Darren McFadden. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight.
Not a big run on the first play of the drive, but that doesn't necessarily mean it was a bad play. Sometimes you're just trying to settle in, get your guys a little bit of contact, and get things moving.
And they still need 8 yards for the first here on second down. Ready to throw on second down. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
On any passes in the middle of the field, anyone who's going after the football is going to be conscious that it's probably going to be contested and often physical. Sometimes that leads to drops.
And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively. Throwing is Brady on third down. Dumps off to Powell. Boy, caught off the tackle, and that effort gives him the first before he's brought down. And the play goes for 19 yards, gives him a new set of downs. And at his size, he's a smaller back. You can get him the football. He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yeah, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit. But get him out in the open field into some space. That plays to his strengths the best and keeps him out of it where all the big boys are. You know, make him make someone miss in the open field.
He was looking for Jamison Crowder there. And it's second down.
What I loved about meeting with these coaches before the game is we didn't even have to ask any questions. They told us that they were going to be aggressive and push the ball downfield. They weren't successful on that play. I look for them to try it again later.
Looking back to the air on second down, it's Brady. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. Antonio Brown, the intended receiver. And now it's third down.
You gotta give some credit. They're able to hop up in the air and bat that one away. And that's frustrating for an offensive lineman because the only recourse is when he goes in the air to try and give some type of a pop or a shove, hoping to bring his arms down.
So a ways to go here on third and ten. Again, they'll throw with Brady. He finds his target. It's Crowder. And he's going to get this one down right to the edge of the red zone of the chalk of the 20.
I've got to make sure that I don't take Tom Brady's greatness for granted, that we make it routine. How about that throw right there? Yeah. That was another great completion.
And you know one area where he honed his throwing? He was a catcher in high school. He was actually drafted by the Expos in 1995 in the 18th round.
Wow, that would have been something to see him behind the dish.
Did he gun down a few guys?
Gun down a few guys trying to steal second. That would have been fun to watch.
Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. So nothing there. I don't know if that's all in the back, though. You got to look at blocking there, don't you?
I would agree with that totally. At some point, they have to win at the point of attack. Instead, it was the defense getting it done again and holding them to no gain.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. 20! On second down, McFadden. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. So he loses 3 yards there. Now third down.
That play almost seemed like a baseball play. See ball, hit ball. But in this case, see guy with ball, tackle guy with ball.
And with a third and 13 here, the defense in a dime look. Flush that play. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Chris long. Able to drop it for a loss of 12. And it'll be fourth down. They'll try the field goal now with Graham Gano. It'll be spotted on the right hash. A 52-yard attempt. And Gano's kick is right through. And the opening drive of the game yields three. A little bit of a lower trajectory there on the deep kick, and it worked.
Had to do it because he had to drive.
Now the Seahawks are going to take a timeout here on defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. After knocking through the field goal, here's Gano back out there now for the kickoff. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to come out is going to cost him 5 yards with a new rule as he's taken down right at the 20-yard line. They come out with one back and three tight ends. They'll give it to him right up the gut. They juked him, and he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. Give him 12 yards on that one, and earns him a fresh shot of downs.
He's quite an eyeful, isn't he? Big, strong, physical guy. When he came out of school, and when I looked at my draft board, I went back through my notes to see how I had him rated. The number two back on my board coming out of college. Why? As I mentioned, big, strong, powerful guy, faster than you would think, and has the ability to catch the football out of the backfield, something that we didn't know he truly possessed. We saw that in the offseason workouts. Now he's putting his running ability to good use in the NFL.
Let's go!
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. And he fires one incomplete. Emmanuel Sanders, the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down. Avoid stalling out, facing a third and 10. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And he comes back with one complete. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon hits the Seahawks with a football to begin quarter number two, but they face a second and long to start things out.
Receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
And here comes play number six on this drive.
Let's go! One, nine,
cut. Now they'll run it on the toss. And he'll fall forward to the 29-yard line. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Hey,
credit to the defensive guys on that play. Able to bat that one away. Sure looked like they were trying to hit the corner route.
To pick up the first on third.
Here we go.
Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. And he dropped it. Now it was tipped. Altered the ball a little bit, but he dropped it. And now fourth down.
A good play on the ball, getting a hand on it, but it was tipped up in the air before falling incomplete. And that leads to way too many moments where bad things can happen for a defense and good things can happen for an offense. And this is tough to teach in today's football because everyone wants to make a highlight play, tip it up in the air, grab it yourself, take it the other way. But sometimes that can backfire. How do you teach these guys to just make the good, solid, fundamental play of knocking it to the ground and not trying to make a highlight reel play that could backfire?
And that'll be off the crossbar and out. It's short. He couldn't get it there. It's no good. And this score will stay right where it is. Well, he had that one on target. That's half the battle. The other half of the battle, however, is distance.
And he nearly had that, too. But it was a crossbar that said otherwise. And that'll deny him a shot at three.
Brady now on first down. And his pass incomplete. He was trying for his running back, Bilal Powell. And now it's second down.
And that was incomplete, but I don't know how much of that falls on the quarterback. He was pressured.
Brandon, the rush showed up so fast, the quarterback had no chance to get the ball downfield.
But he'll try again on second down. Let's go, and down he goes. And it'll go in the books as a 7-yard loss on the sack. And it's third down. Well, it was second long. Now it's third and even longer. They're going in the wrong direction here.
Because they're moving exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right. Definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys.
Brady. Dumps off to Powell. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A big play that time on the catch and run. And it'll give him a fresh set of downs. After that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. We'll come back to Miami after this. So the offense has it first and 10. First and 10. Here's Brady. This one caught by Crowder. And touchdown! Jamison Crowder, 47 yards. And his guys are going to add on to their lead. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, when I'd be in practice sessions, and I'd hear 9 from the receivers, that meant fly route, go, look out. That was the 9, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. And the Seahawks get ready to trot out on the field. And they had compiled a pretty long drive last time. Unfortunately, though, it ended with no points after the missed field goal.
And that can hurt the psyche of a team because as they drove downfield, you know you're never supposed to count points in your mind until they go up on the board. Well, let's face it. We've been there. We've seen teams before. They were counting on those points. They didn't get them. Can they come back now, start over again, and grind it out?
He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete. He'll try again with the arm here on second down. His throw incomplete.
Sometimes it looks pretty simple, batting the ball away. But oftentimes, there's some pretty good teaching and practice that goes into it. Being able to get to the receiver, not interfere, and get his hands through the football and knock it away.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. He's going to fire one and got his man complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. And we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play on or make sure you're somehow in contact with him. And he's
he rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Kareem Jackson.
Tell me why now should we care? Queen Bee told y'all a long time ago that we run the atmosphere. Did we build that? Yeah. Do we own that? Yeah. We even in the studios running playback. Shout out to Air Miss Sally, the young guard, to all the G's like us. Yeah, we go hard. See, this is how we feel it, be a champion. We might fall down, but we never run.
You wouldn't need it if you knew what we overcome.
Do you know
but they ain't stopping the it. Me and my girls on top straight stuntin'. And we abide by real strict code. Hands off my ex and homies over.
If you try to shut us down.
The young guard to all the girls like us, yeah, we go hard. See, this is how we feel it, be a champion. We might fall down, but we never run.
So proud of them that we overcome.
Do you know?
We bow down to none. I want to hail out all my day ones. Time really does fly when you're having fun. But the party don't stop till we staring down the sun.
Try to shut us down.
Thank you. Just a bunch of poor boys, daddy's girls, children of the cornfield, trying to turn a shift job into a dollar bill. We wear the muddy boots, stay true to how we're raised. Ain't nothing about us fake. You know we're straight out of that dirty south, dirty roads. Nobody got no money, got them signed up pickup trucks, whistling at them from the country. Yes, sir. You know we're straight out. John Deere junkies getting funky to some old hang. Nothing been stuck in the mud that we can't hook up to a rusty chain in the sun or in the rain. Yeah, it's the kind of thing. You know we're straight out of that dirty south, dirty roads. Nobody got no money, got them signed up pickup trucks, whistling at them from the country. Yes, sir. You know we're straight out of that long week working now. Everybody wanna straight out of moonlight, straight out of moonlight. Woo! You know we're straight out of that dirty south, dirty roads. Nobody got no money, got them trucks whistling at them from the country. Yes, sir. You know we're straight out of that long week working now. Everybody wanna party all night long. Bonfire on the back 40 in the middle of nowhere. Nobody going home tonight till we're straight out of moonlight, straight out of moonlight.
Hello, my name is Kamau. I am from the clouds. I'm a human now, but I used to be your raindrop. Word up, I'm really good at putting words up. I make them levitate and circle with the birds. I don't need to force it, I let it occur. Whatever occurs, thank you. Feel like I was touched by an angel. Once again, a whole nother angle. I got a lot of holes in my ankle. I got a lot of love and a whole lot of ignorance. And that's a good thing if you want to relate.
I'm trying to relate.
It's come out like a power with an M. I get you down like gravity, rap, raggedy, rappers, a rap, rapidly frolic, a rabbit into the rapid, to being rabbit, a rattling, rattle riddles, a rivet into the sky. I'm a rebel, feeling rivety, rhythmically, a riot, vigorous, running right to the rhythm, whittle the side eye. I am the kid in the grasses. I am the kid in the corner with the glasses.
I am the specter, you should respect her.
I don't expect the special, ain't special. I don't expect nothing. I'm just really glad I can say something. That's a blessing. Ain't no stress affecting my presence. But sometimes the pressure keep pressing. Worst case, my impression impressed. That's the way to relate.
Aureliotis, shades of blue, I bet you.
fall, let it rain on you. Yeah, I've been killing it. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that bitch. Yeah, I've been getting that with this. Yeah, I've been killing it. Yeah, I've been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I've been flicking that bitch. Yeah, I've been getting that with this. Yeah, I've been killing that, killing. Yeah, I been flicking that wrist. Yeah, I been killing that, flicking that wrist. Yeah, I been killing that. Yeah, I been hard in the paint, not a single assist. Yeah, I been flicking that wrist, looking at, feeling that, flicking that wrist.
Judge Judy, stacking the rubies. If life was a movie, then you could just call me the Goonies. You're not irrelevant, trolling on the internet, no respect, haven't moved out of your parents' basement yet. Big neck, coming with the beat that's gonna break your neck.
Yeah, you can hear me now.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? If you like it loud,
then
you can make it loud. Can you hold it down? Cause we can hold it down. Yeah, you can hear me now. Coming to your city, sending bass into your earlobes, like your bleached out hair, dudes. We glowing in the dark, got the spark, about to flare the fuse. That's just how we do. Geronimo parachute, skydiving off your parents' roof. Crew saw the magician's assistant in half, like who the f- are you? Who the f- are you? Who the f- are we? We be the dudes who just come over to water the lawn. We don't say hi, we just come over to walk your dog. We nice like that, we super nice like that.
Why you always leave?
bet you know now. Juicy can't throw with the verse for me both times. In Bot Town, that's an automatic hold down.
What's that?
Ask no questions, just hold it down. Why you hating on the progress? I'm a humble, I don't even project.
What I do?
I just drive the Maybach through the projects. And still brazy, I ain't even drive shit.
Hate from a distance, please don't try me. Cause we'll turn it up on anybody. I see why they don't like me. Yelling out 400, they go too heavy. I'm with the posse back at it.
Whoa.
That mean come on, I go on platinum.
Whoa.
That mean I got a kingdom with my mattress. Oh, I got the beady back breaking.
Please, please tell me why you always leave.
Why you wait?
Please tell me why you always leave. Please, please tell me why you always leave.
Why you wait?
Please tell me why you always leave. Please, please tell me why you always leave.
Why you wait?
Please tell me why you always leave. Please, please tell me why you always leave.
Why you wait?
Please tell me why you always leave.
Roof on fire. Excuse her while she kisses the sky. 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 Oh,
here for a minute. Bet you want a girl to keep it independent. And I know you gotta like a girl that's disappearing. Get you caught up in the moment, then I'll get you in your feelings. Tell your boys that you gon' meet them later on. Both of us are so taxi, leave the meter on. First time you out in Cali, never tried no this strong. So you gon' have some stories to tell when you take your back. When I told you one time, Snowy always showed you what it's like. Leave you sleepy like the call the umpire. Get you out and get you rolling, get you. That can get it independent and he looking for no love though. He trying to catch me in my feelings, but he don't know that I'm the b- though. He trying to stunt and give me drinks. I got the bottle in the section and I promise.
Breaking. make no difference.
Join the cast of Carmen. I never sung a single song before.